Sumit Antil is an exceptional Indian para athlete who has garnered global attention for his remarkable achievements in javelin throw. Born on July 6, 1998 in Sonipat, Haryana, Sumit's journey to becoming a world-class athlete is a testament to his resilience and determination. Initially aspiring to join the Indian Army, his life took a dramatic turn following a motorbike accident in 2015, which resulted in the amputation of his left leg. Undeterred by this life-altering event, Sumit embraced para-athletics, channeling his focus and energy into javelin throw. Under the guidance of coach Naval Singh, he honed his skills and rapidly rose through the ranks. His hard work and dedication culminated in a historic performance at the Tokyo 2020 Paralympics, where he won the gold medal in the men's F64 javelin throw category by breaking the world record multiple times. Sumit continued his dominance by winning gold at the 2023 World Para Athletics Championships. He holds the current world record, having thrown 73.29 meters at the 2022 Asian Para Games in Hangzhou, securing another gold medal. Sumit's inspiring journey from adversity to triumph has made him a role model for aspiring athletes and a symbol of hope and perseverance. As the Paris Paralympics 2024 approaches, he is again the gold medal contender for India, poised to add more glory to his illustrious career.
थैंक यू करना चाहूंगा सभी को जिन्होंने मेरा सपोर्ट किया. हाँ, कलेक्शन पूरा हो गया है, बट कलेक्शन में एक खास बात है कि तीन बड़े मेडल होते हैं पैरालंपिक्स पैरा स्पोर्ट्स में, पैरालंपिक्स, एशियन गेम्स और वर्ल्ड चैंपियनशिप. मेरे पास तीनों हो गए हैं गोल्ड, और तीनों नए नए वर्ल्ड रिकॉर्ड के साथ में है. पैरालंपिक्स में वर्ल्ड रिकॉर्ड, वर्ल्ड चैंपियनशिप में वर्ल्ड रिकॉर्ड, और यहाँ पे भी अपना बेस्ट दिया मैंने 73.29 का. तो काफी इस बात की एक अलग खुशी है कि हाँ, मेडल्स हैं और वर्ल्ड रिकॉर्ड भी साथ में है.